Hello children, in this video we are going to create forms in OpenOffice Base. Now what is form? A form provides the user a systematic way of storing information into the database. It is an interface in a user-specified layout that lets user to view, enter and change data directly in database objects such as tables. You can take example of the exam forms, the entrance exam form that you fill, right? You fill your entries and that entries get stored in the database. According to that information, you get your admit card, right? So we have number of cases where we used to fill the online form, and that online form. So let us do it practically. So here I have opened OpenOffice Base. So here we have number of tables. So click on the forms option. So here we are going to create form using the wizard. Use wizard to create forms. Click on this. Okay. So here I have got the wizard window. In this, you have to choose the table. So here I'm using the student table. I'm taking the student table. Right. And I want all these fields in my form. So I'm selecting all the fields. Right, then click on next. Now we have subform option. Okay, if you will click on the add subform, that will add a subform to your form that I don't want. Okay, I don't want to create the subform, so simply click on the next option. Now this is how you want to arrange your form. Okay, the layout of the form. In this way, you want to arrange your form. Or I want to show you. This is the, okay. Or in this way, okay. See, in first we have the column name, field name, and the box in which we will get the entry of the roll number and the name and the marks. In this, we have the roll numbers, S name and marks at the top. And then we have the blanks for the entries, right? Now this is in the table form, and this is again in different forms. So let us choose us this one. I'm choosing this one, and then click on next. Okay, so here we have now the next is the select the data entry mode. Okay, the form is to display all the data. Do not allow modification of existing data. If you will select on this, then you are not able to modify the existing data. Do not allow deletion of existing data. If you will check this checkbox, then you will not be able to delete the existing data. Do not allow addition of new data. If you will check this, okay, so you will not be able to do to add the new data. So what I'll do, I don't want these all. So I am not going to check any one of them. Okay, so here I'm clicking on next. Okay, so this is field border, how you want the field border to appear, like no border. If you will click on this, then there is no border. You can see in the window, there is no border. If you will click on the 3D look, now it is appearing as the 3D, right? If you will click on the flat, it will come like this. Okay, so here I'm clicking on the 3D look. From here, you can apply the style like violet, bright blue, dark, light gray, ice blue. So here, we have the different styles. We can apply any one of them, right? Then click on next. Okay, so name of the form. So from here, you can give the name of the form. So I'm giving it student form. Okay. Now, how do you want to proceed after creating the form? Work with the form, modify the form. So I want to work with the form. So I'll click on the finish option here. Now, so these are the entries which are already present in the table. Next record, and then next record, and then next record. So here we have four entries already present in the table. Okay, so let us make the next entry, roll number 6, Sonam, marks 90. So from here I'm saving my record, right, and then click on next record, 7, Rohit, marks 70, and then save the record, right? So I have entered two more records. So let us see. Of saving this, I am closing this. Close. Go to the table, and I'm going to open the student table here. Now you can see two more records are added in the table. Roll number 6. Okay, Sonam 90 and 7, Rohit 70. We have just added these records with the help of form, right? So this is all about how you can create the